glass. That will ease all my pain. That will settle my brain. It's my first one to take.
Guten early morning, guys. Today, me and my parents, we are going to Vilnius, and I'm going to vlog as much as I can. And right now, I'm going to have my breakfast, and it turned out really, really pretty and aesthetic, and you know, all the Pinterest and Instagram vibes. So I'm going to show you. Hello again. That's my before makeup look. So get ready for the after one. So updating you guys, that's my after makeup look. Honestly, nothing much changed. And the more basic and natural makeup is, actually the harder for me is to do it and the longest time it takes. Because I'm not sure which shades to use exactly, and I'm not sure what I want. And also one more update, I think I'm going to change my t-shirt to the just plain white one, but we will see if I'll actually manage to do it, because we have like 20 minutes till leaving, so wish me luck. Eventually I changed my earrings, I changed my t-shirt. Congratulations, I managed to do it, and I'm ready to go. Also, right now I'm wearing just blue jeans, but I took the beige ones with me because I wanna be, you know, like all beige and beautiful in Vilnius, but I'm a bit afraid to ruin them during my trip in car.
Pretty sure I saw your car at the mall. I see your face in the clouds. I smell your perfume in crowds. I swear your number's on my phone, wants to call. It's kind of funny how I can't seem to get away from you. It's almost like you don't want me to. You've got a cold.
Gediminas Tower. I should wear a mask to go up there.
So much for so long, out of sight, out of mind. Girl, you're looking so good, driving me out of mind. Oh, you're breaking my heart, baby. You're playing hard to forget. Told me to leave all the things out on the porch on the swing.
Outfit of the day.
Come and grab them by the end of the week. Well, it's just some jeans and a shirt, but it's a whole lot of hurt. I think I know why you've been dragging your feet. Ain't it funny how I can't seem to get.
What a view.
is just a mess with my head.
I guess 10:30 p.m. and we just arrived home to Daugavpils, to Latvia, and that's the end of today's trip. Thank you for watching and bye.